Okay, my name is unimportant. I just like to live life for the moment. Adrenaline junkie. My life made me sucky, like a person that was kidnapped and put in a trunkie. Honestly, I follow the Bible as a Buddha. I just like to speak the truth to you. Raised Pentecostal, so kinda messed up. I'm not no suck up, so shut the fuck up. Military mindset, 23 years, what a coincidence. I like to live life for the moment, like Michael Jordan's conscience. Jordan's I could walk, really I could wanna walk. Slowly, but life is the simplest of nature. My experience with drugs have my mind no fog. Made me eat like a hog, can I lie in Korea? All my tears are crying, speaking to you. The truth is I get free, I can't kill. But words are as bad as a two-edged sword, God's speed. As a monk, I need to help the needy. I don't like to smoke, believe me. My chakra energy like the avatar continuously beam. It's weak, but God is weeping. Buddha is happy. Honestly, this is trippy. And my homie has some words that the bars are not coldy, meaning hot. Break, that's where you come from. Something's happened and whatnot, but I'm not the type of guy that doesn't like to fuck with thoughts. Third eye open, I like to feel like I was chosen. Didn't have the correct drug dosage. Free, drug free now, just lifting weights and sipping wine. I gotta say that life is going fine. When I go to heaven, at least mine. I plan to leave wasted, throw the biggest, fascist life. I believe I just aced it.